They're censoring you, they're censoring me. They'll soon try to empty out the library. I want to write a book about me and say I have to be optimistic. I want to write about being non-binary, say I can't have it in the library. Why should we go back to this? It's overzealous censorship.
Try to stay as still as possible.
Thank you.
You're welcome.